How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Righteous Nikki, and welcome back to Styx, Master of Shadows.
I heard something. What? I heard something. Years without seeing my family. They must have forgotten me.
Oh, I guess there is no need to kill them.
Everything wears out so fast here. It makes you wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff like that.
Let's see here.
Let's take a close.
All right.
No, there's nothing. Shit, what's he up to?
Well, it wasn't anything after all.
Time for change of guard. Time for change of guard. Nobody. Taking his time. What? Oh no! Hey?
Someone there?
goes there. What was that noise?
There! It's someone you're already dead. You know that. Grab it!
Wanna play hide and seek, eh? Fine.
This game's a bit too patient for me. I think I am somewhere around here.
That rat! He probably got away.
Let's take a look. Two guards, come on. Oh, are you kidding me? I can't save. Come on. I'm chased.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Dude, what are you doing here? I had no idea that you were here.
I heard something.
Still need to get the sewer bar also.
That damn creature is really quick.
Mm-hmm.
noise.
What was that? I heard something.
What was that noise?
Have no sand.
Bastard who killed him. Understood. Next time, you won't escape. It's over for him.
Those guys again.
It makes you wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like.
Years without seeing my family.
Huh.
They must have forgotten me. Here's the pry bar. A bit big for a key to a sleeping chamber. At last. Ozcan spoke to me of his list of hiding places, which must be for sense.
Fucking kidding me.
No desire to hang around. No!
Have to be fucking kidding me. Alright, let's go to the hideout. Or whatever. Skill points. Insignia. An hour. The achievement is for 18 minutes. Didn't find any relics.
Long before coming here. Gives me a headache. So you weren't born near the World Tree with the elves? It's not there that they made you?
No. I wasn't born in the Amber Lake. On the other hand, you could say that it was there that I died. Sort of. It goes back a long way. At the time...
Don't waste our time, dog.
I imagine in the cesspit where you come from, this cell could pass for an elegant lounge. So let me dispel that misunderstanding. You're not at the embassy of Akanash, and I didn't invite you here for tea and sympathy. You're in prison, and you're going to tell me without any nonsense how you counted on getting your hands on the heart of the tree. Then... the executioner here will take you to the laboratory and store your body in separate jars. On that point, you were right. It is here that you will die.
Did I say that? Well, it's very simple. The first part of my plan was to find my bearings in your tower. And the only one who knows every corner of your hovel is the one who built it. The architect. Your old friend, Querberus.
But what a great plan. What a pity Kerberos mysteriously disappeared once his work was finished, isn't it?
Oh, really? He disappeared? Ah, now that's unlucky, isn't it? But no matter. Because our dear Kerberos did not disappear without signing his work. Apparently, he left the complete plans of the tower somewhere inside the Akanash Library. And everything is there for the one who knows how to look. So I said to myself, hey, Rakash, you're gonna move your butt, find that library, and dig us out the secret plans of the Atrium.
Styx, welcome home. I'm upstairs if you need anything.
Alright, we're going to finish here, guys. Thank you for watching this part of Styx, guys, and until next time, stay righteous.